But Zurdo, he's training, whether he has a fight or not. Yeah. You're training.
Stay what's ready.
Have to. Yeah. I saw Joel Diaz Jr. in the house.
Yeah.
Joel! I was watching him. I thought Danny Garcia was here. You look like Danny in there. Last time I saw him, we were with Broner in Miami.
Oh yeah?
How you been?
Very good.
Shit, you look like a giant sparring. Now you're looking like yourself again. What's next for you? You have a fight coming up?
No, this is for August 20th.
And coming?
Yeah. I was in San Diego, but...
Yeah.
But you're good. No, you're good. You're working. Is this your gym now?
No, you can just come over here to one.
He's welcome here whenever he wants.
He's a great person. I've known him forever. He's a badass. You have a lot of power.
It's all love, baby. It's all love. Excuse me.
Get back to work. Just saying hello. You signed with anyone yet?
The manager, Ryan Roach.
Who's Ryan Roach? Who's he with?
Huh? My manager right now. He's got Fighter Locker.
Okay.
He's the manager.
But you're not with a promoter, right?
Not at the moment.
Not yet.
Not yet. No, I've had promoters.
21 on 1 is a great record.
Yeah, it's alright.
It's good. Hey, he picked Plan to win, and he said, he told me right now, I will never doubt Canelo again.
Yeah,
man. Why would you doubt him in the first place?
I didn't doubt him. I just, you know.
Let's go back to watch the tape. Tailor the tape.
I did doubt him. I did doubt him.
Nah, listen, it's your opinion, and everybody in boxing is entitled to what they see. You know, in the end, we don't know what's going to happen until they step in the ring, right?
Yeah. The odds are the odds for a reason, most of the time.
Yeah.
That's what makes this game so exciting, though. That's what makes this game so exciting is, like, no matter what it looks like on paper, it's a fight.
That's true.